I'm sorry, lad. I'm sorry.
Tragedy, but her loyalty was with that boy.
I have to find him.
Your people will find him. That's what they're here for. Now, act like a king.
You watch yourself.
Julian. Welcome.
What do you hear? I'm talking to you, boy.
The ocean.
And what else?
Wind. Birds.
Nothing more? You want to jump? It's time to forget your own selfish need for revenge. You were born to a greater purpose. Listen. Listen with your heart. Remember all we are and all that's come before. And hear the roar.
The what?
Listen. The voice that echoes in every living thing. The power that binds us together. It can give you a strength and clarity like you've never known.
How come I've never heard this before?
You haven't been listening. Your father heard it. It was his dream to unite our people. It wasn't his destiny.
There are too many tribes for one man to accomplish that.
You won't be one man.
Doesn't realize what he's unleashed.
Well, he's never been the sharpest arrow in the quiver.
He will be our undoing.
How?
If Gar is allowed to remain in power, even as a puppet, the opposition will be monumental. And we will never find what we came here for.
Longinus. You know where my heart is. Where it's always been. My Roman soldier. My beautiful centurion.
I'm 400 years old, Diana.
Experience.
this sword, you honor our past and you carry our future.
That's him.
I'm not a king, and I don't want to be. My training in combat is limited, and I don't pretend to be a tactician. But if our fight is for this land, then I have the will, and I would be honored to lead you into battle.
We're gonna scorch their arses!
Yeah. Tully, our goal is unity, not revenge. Many of Gar's followers may join us if we give them the chance.
His guards have taken a blood oath. You won't be getting any unity from them.
They use their slaves as human shields. I've seen it.
You can't launch an assault without some kind of plan.
Fergus, you served my father without question.
Aye, but
who do you serve now?
His son.
I have every intention of drawing a plan after conferring with the best military advisor on this island.
Who might that be?
You? We're gonna scorch their asses.
We're gonna scorch their asses!
I'm very impressed, Diane. I expected to be eating off the floor.
People here want to better themselves. They just don't know how.
Our tribes lack one leader. Now, with your own support...
What they lack is one god. He's the sorcerer, I presume.
Longinus is my friend and counselor. He traveled with me from Rome.
I don't suppose you're praying... Do you see the future, sorcerer?
Clearly.
Some lightning.
Don't push it, boy.